lot of times, sometime in February, we see that shallow move among the big fish. And if you're not willing to go up there and get closer to that knee-deep kind of water, you might not even know they're there. Seems like the big ones have moved up a little shallower than what they've been with all this cold weather. That one looks bigger than the last. That 7-pounder was a quality fish, but I don't think this one's a 7. Might just be about the same, looks like, as I get it a little closer.